George's quest to find some... But then... Ah, yes. George and Samantha, what a lovely couple.